Silver Birch now, Quantum Peak, from Tampa and Cool, in the first quarter.
You know, it's so hard to pick up. 帽子呢。
As Montezuma went to go down the north side, Junior Rockets have regained the lead. He wants to see all down between two best teams, north side Junior Rockets. Who would it be? The Northside Junior Rockets in the blue helmet or the Liberty Bulls in the gold helmet? All the extra points separate this ball game, 13-12.
Third down, 3 yards to go, second quarter.
beat me off the hook. You beat me off the hook, or I'll whoop anybody over you.
Y'all run it.
Hey, come on, let's go.
Flag on the plane.
Shut up, fight. Shut up, box, and be like,
attention and grounding. It is on Sandy. Now it's 14-13. Attention and grounding. It is on. That's automatic safety. And it's... Also, let the finals start meeting right here at the main gate. Start lining up over here on the track inside the gate on the home side. South Florida National League, you totally relaxed the finals. Fish to my water break. Again, calling all 2017 South Florida National League Youth Football League Scholastic Finals.
What the way is that every time? Look! Look in the garbage can. Oh! Come on now! Wind blowing. Come on, man. Right, that's how I go.
That's incomplete. Yeah, we lined up the 2017 South
Florida. I'm recording something here. Fuck something.
We're in the second quarter. You're going to see some battle between Northside, Jimmy Rockets, and the FN Bulls. Lead us about 100 times already in the first half.
That's all the way up there.
You go out the hole.
Again, all participants.